Yeah, shout out to Logan Ray Beats, Hey Raj, Two Chainz. I love the message on this one. Don't wish you could go back to the good old days. It makes you drift through the present in a haze. People going through the I wanna be a kid again phase. But in 10 years, now will be the good old days. So take advantage of this point in your lifetime. Start off every day with the right mind. If you get stuck in a rut, lost in a daze, remember that in 10 years, now will be the good old days. Always find a reminisce on the past, but don't let it be the dominance while you last. Stand out, understand the light. Time flies, you never know when it's gonna end like drive-bys. You're still alive now, and you can't neglect that. If you live in the now, you won't have regrets. Keep having flashbacks like Family Guy. When I was cruising with my windows down in that Camry rider, playing kick the can with the entire neighborhood, then going in the backyard making tree forts in the acre wood. But then I think about all that I've got now. Still riding in the car with my friends, singing with the top down, and playing beer pong all night with my homies at the homestead. Hiking to the top of mountains just so we could watch the sunset. I'll never forget the times when I overcame my fears, but now I'm living high life. This is the champagne of beers. I've got some beer, so here we go. The Bud Light. Why don't you come with me and I'll show you how it's done right. Don't wish you could go back to the good old days. It makes you drift through the present in a hateful going through the I wanna be a kid again phase. But in 10 years, now will be the good old days. So take advantage of this point in your lifetime. Start off every day with the right mind. If you get stuck in a rut, lost in a daze, remember that in 10 years now will be the good old days.
Now something make me proud. Dad said when he dropped me off next to the dormitory door at a college in Utah, he said, I know that you'll do great and you'll make plenty of mistakes, but remember you're here to learn. Don't let distractions get in your way. We hug goodbye and I stumbled up the steps with my eyes wide into a place where the girls are wet. Even though the campus is so dry, I could do whatever I wanted. The place was here, the time was now. I was the king of my own destiny. I just had to build my crown.
So we start exploring how the campus works, just cruising around. Then we start the party now. No snoozing allowed. Laughter is the only sound you hear when we arrive. Making sure that every day we're just happy to be alive. And we always strive to make everywhere we go an amenity. We don't have any enemies, cause we're too busy making memories. Every day we say to change the way, you gotta try. I reach for the sky when you're feeling this high, but just on your life you can make your own high. Don't wish you could go back to the good old days. It makes you drift through the present in a hateful going through the I wanna be a kid again phase. But in 10 years, now will be the good old days.
So take advantage of this point in your lifetime. Start off every day with the right mind.
If you get stuck in a rut, lost in a daze, remember that in 10 years, now will be the good old days.
Later, homies. Later, homies. Later.